Hello guys, how are you today? In this tutorial I will teach you how to model this car, and so we bring in the image reference and align it up with the x-axis, and I add just a cube and I will insert some loop cuts that is necessary in here. So So we continue the modeling. So there's just a few adding some loop cuts and repositioning the vertex. Okay, so at the first time, so make sure that you just keep that as as low poly as you can, okay, because in this way you can easily manipulate those in every time as you want. So from here, I add a mirror, I delete the half of the car and I add a mirror modifier, and then what I'm gonna do is I select hole for making the wheel, okay? So I select everything and extrude those in y-axis. So I'm gonna just fix this part for the window so that it aligns perfectly. So I just select one vertex and then the other vertex. So the last vertex gonna the first vertex gonna replace in the last vertex when I pressing M and then add last, okay? So that's very useful thing. Okay, and now they are merged together properly. So I just save my project so that I don't lose that. And here I just add and reposition those. So now it's time for window. I for insert and E for extrude. Okay, so if you press I, so it will extrude inside. Okay, and E extrude that along the axis you want in x, y, and z. So I grab the top face and I scale that in y-axis a little bit. So keep watching until the end and have fun, and be sure to check out my other tutorial. So yes, and be sure to check out my, I have a complete course for the tongue, and you can check that out in Udemy, okay? That's very nice, and there I explained every detail in the course that you need to start the Blender very easy in easy way. So as well, I have a beginner course tutorial, and that's as well in the Udemy. So right now I'm working for Blender Guru, so that's our group right now. Maybe in the future I'm gonna start my own. So keep the link is in the description, so check those out, and thank you very much. And as soon, maybe in a few days, I want to make another tutorial. This is I started, and this is about the ending of this tutorial, and I'm gonna share that as well in Udemy. So thank you and have a good time.